He arrived with much fanfare in Philadelphia in 1992, and Eric Lindros would quickly establish himself as one of the NHL's most electrifying performers. Flyers fans would not have to wait long to see his unmatched combination of size, strength, and skill as he scored in his very first game with the team, and then in his Spectrum debut as well, scoring the game-winning goal. The Big E scored 41 goals that year, still a franchise record for a rookie. He was named the Flyers captain in 1994. That season, he tied for the league lead in points and went on to win the Hart Trophy as the NHL's most valuable player. Lindros continued to roll the following season when he posted 115 points, leading the Flyers to the top of the Eastern Conference regular season standings. In 1997, Lindros piled up 79 points in just 52 games, leading the Flyers to a conference championship and a berth in the Stanley Cup final. Eric is the Flyers' all-time leader in average points per game, having recorded 290 goals and 659 points in just 486 contests. He was, simply put, one of the most intimidating players ever to wear a Flyers uniform. Eric Lindros, he provided Flyers fans with a host of never-to-be-forgotten moments in a thrilling 8-year run in orange and black.